Ah, pak ze terug van die kerel gewoon.
Dat let niet.
Dat is bukt. What the fuck? Nicolas was killed by a wasp.
En was dood.
Hij was dood, what the fuck?
Okay, have you fixed car? I'll just have to check your driving license. What the fuck? Wait, where is that?
What the fuck? Look at the car!
Wait, this from the road, guys. Can you remove this patch? Hey, what?
I can't.
What? This guy just put the patch.
Heavy combat load and
yes, you wait a minute, you have to try to revive. Hey, but are you with me in here?
No, I'm impounding this vehicle. Over here. Okay.
Whoa! What the fuck?
What?
Why? What killed you, boss?
Well, I landed my chopper. And for some reason then it says so I jump out of my chopper, I just spawned it, and then I see like my chopper getting worse and say, and then I see flames on my chopper, and then it goes kaboom!
This game is so.
Do you see this guy in the back of my car?
It's rebuilt, yay.
There's no guy in there.
There is a guy in it, I swear, look!
I don't see anyone. Did he like. Who was it?
Primary D?
Let's go. He's not online.
Wait, he's not online?
No.
So he combat locked as well.
Again?
Yep, then he combat locked because we arrested him just in Cavallo for that monster truck. And he is still standing in my car. And you guys cannot see him. And I couldn't pull him out. So I was like, what the fuck is going on? And now I think I already know because he's not online. He combat locked. Look, for me, the blood is like going out of him.
When you join the server, you can see the light.
It appeared at the
right corner.
Yeah. Best. Oh wow.
Wow. Was really.
I couldn't do anything with my car anymore. I couldn't even impound it. I couldn't even drive my car. It was bugged.